Hi everyone, this is Elijah Canlas and these are my Gimme 5. Number 1, go to the movies. Watch movies non-stop. Pumunta sa sinehan nung wala pang pandemic. Or ngayon, nasa tambay sa Netflix or kahit anong streaming app na pwede ako makapanood ng movies or ng TV series, yun talaga yung favorite hobby ko. I'm really addicted to watching movies and TV series. Second, I love to go out with friends. May mga favorite spots kami ng friends ko. We go to, you know, gigs together. We watch movies together then. You know, tambay lang. Hindi ko tumambay din sa mga bahay ng kaibigan ko. Because, you know, yun yung kasayahan ko rin. Number 3, play sports. Nahilig ako mag-basketball and mag-badminton. Or kung ano man trip gawin ng mga kaibigan ko rin or ng family ko. At the time, gagawin ko rin. It's my form of exercise. And I'm a really competitive person. That's why I love playing sports. 4th, go to the beach. Or just go swimming or anything. Nahilig ako sa beach. Kasi, ewan ko, pwede mag-surfing or masaya lang. Sobrang payapa lang din sa beach. And gusto ko yung araw, and yung dagat, and yung mga tao na nakikita ko silang masaya. Nakakahawa yung kasayaan na yun. And 5th is to shoot a movie or shoot something. Shoot a TV series or a soap or whatever. Kasi passion ko talaga ang umarte at gumawa ng pelikula or magkwento. Kaya as long as I have time, I will really do that. As long as my project, gagawin ko yan. Kaya, you know, that's my Gimme 5s. Yun yung mga ginagawa ko kapag school break. And sana na-enjoy nyo yun.